The opening mass on Thursday, September 13th, was a great success, as usual. Joshua Tilly returned to give us his great piano skills, and the choir did a great job. Monsignor Anselli returned to give us a great speech of what's to come for each year at St. Peter's. It was a great mass, and God's presence was truly felt throughout the building. At the end of the mass, the Student Council Cabinet was officially inducted, and have been marked in the books of St. Peter's.